Scott, and today I'm going to be showing you how to dance to a dubstep drop. And it's actually pretty simple, so just follow what I'm doing and you're going to be able to do it no problem. Alright, basically, we're just going to be compressing until the drop comes. Show us what you got.